Oh, I just know I'm going to fail.
What's bothering you, John?
Oh, sorry, Samantha. I'm really stressed. I have my final exam in math tomorrow.
Don't worry, John. You'll do fine on the test. For now, I think you should take a break. Let's go get some ice cream. I'll buy it.
Listen, what's wrong? Listen to four people talking about problems and giving advice. Write the problem and the advice. 1.